Everybody, welcome back to Max class. So we are in the chapter 3 addition. We have completed the exercise given in the page number 27. Next we'll move to the next topic, addition by regrouping or carry over. So you have, please take out the textbook 29. Page number 29 exercise. Now carryover, with carryover addition we are doing the last exercise without carryover, simple addition, right? Now today we'll start the addition with carryover. First one, 86 plus 15. First you have to add with ones place. What are the place, what are the numbers in ones place? 6 and 5. Okay, so you have to add 6 plus 5. After 6 you just count 5 numbers. 6 after 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay, so in the 11 you have to write, you are getting 11, right? 11, right? So you have to write first number here, that means ones number you have to write here, 1. You can't write 11 together. Okay, first only the ones number, first ones place number you have to write here, 1, and next the 10th place number will be your carry. Next number will be your carry, you have to write here up. Okay, you have to write here up. Next number, 10th place up, you have to write the carry. Okay, so 1 and carry 1. Next you have to add the 10th place numbers. 8 plus 1, 9 plus 1. You have to add the carry also, 1. Carry is 1. So 8 plus 1 is 9. Then plus 1. Carry. 9 plus 1, 10. So you can write 10 together. 10. Okay. So first what you have to do? First you have to add the ones place numbers. 6 plus 5. 6 after 6. Count 5 numbers. 6 after 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So 11, in the 11 you have to write first number, ones place number you have to write, and 10th place will be your carry. So next one will be your carry. Carry you should write next. Next 10th place number up you have to write the carry. Now add the 10th place numbers. 1 plus 8, 9, 9 plus 1, 10. Okay, so what is the answer? 101. Next, second one, 7 plus 5. What is in the ones place number? Ones place will be 7 and 5, right? So you have to add 7 plus 1. After 7, 5 numbers. 7 after 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12, no? You are getting 12. Okay. So 12, which number you will write here? Two numbers you can write together here. You can't write. So only the first number, that means ones place number, you have to write 2 here. And this 10th place number is your carry. So you have to write up carry 1. Okay, 1 second. Yeah, 2 and 1 carry here. Next, you have to add the 10th place. 4 plus 4, 4 plus 4, 4 after 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 plus 1, 1 carry, 8 plus 1, 9. So what is answer? 92. Okay, next one. 35 plus 46. Same, you have to add the ones place numbers. 5 plus 6, 5, 5 plus 6, 5 plus 6, 5 after 6 numbers, 5 after 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 11. So 1 you should write here, next one will be your carry. Then you have to write the 10th place numbers, 3 plus 4, 7, 7 plus 1, 8. This carry, the add the carry also, 8, number is 81. Next number, 75 plus 15, 5 plus 5, 5 plus 5, 10, 10, 0 you should write here, 1 will be your carry, 1. And next 10th place number, 7 plus 1, 8, 8 plus 1 carry plus 1, 9. 9. So number is 90. Next, 75 plus 16. 75 plus 16. So 5 plus 6. 5 after 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11. 6. 5 after 6 numbers, 5 after 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 11, 1, 11, and next one will be your carry, 1 plus 8, 1 plus 7, 8, 8 plus 1, 9, plus 1, 9, answer is 91, okay, can you finish it next two rows, okay, next we'll move to the next main, B main. Okay, you finish it, this two rows as a homework. You can write in your textbook only.